Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Really Real. Like, comment, subscribe, and turn on your notification buttons. It's what, 3:06? I'm finna go in here. I think I'm gonna cook cabbage. I don't know, cabbage rice gravy and some fried chicken, I think. I didn't want to cook my cabbage yet because I need some fat back. I like to cook my fat back with fat back. I grew up on cooking with fat back. Fat back in your cabbage, in your pinto beans, your black-eyed peas, in your collards. I mean, we put fat back. But I don't have any, but I got some kind of little bacon in the refrigerator that I think I'm gonna put in now and just go with that. Let's go. Let's get it. Don't know, child. You know me, first things first, we got to make my dish. I gotta make my dish water. Make my dish water. Clear out the dish water. Water. My chicken is pretty thick, so I'm gonna cook that on low. So I know this is the meat that I got to run my cabbage. I wish I had fat back, but I ain't got no fat back, so I'm just gonna use this. I don't know. Hope it works. This is my cabbage. I have to cut the greens. I was taught to cut the green parts up first, rinse them off, and get them on because they take a little bit longer to cook than the rest of it. I need to wash this off. Put that over there. see. Cut up, this need to be washed off, and then get this on the stove. I'm gonna use that, so I can use this. For the cabbage. I don't know what pan I'm gonna use for the cabbage, though. This, I guess. For the cabbage, let me get that rinse off. Where my mama at? This one stopped, let me be back. Okay. Got my bacon cooker. For the cabbage. I've chopped up the green ones. I'm gonna do this one now. Ooh. Cut out the core and throw it away. This is my gravy. Just a gravy pack with some cold water. I'm trying to figure something out, y'all. So I need to put my rice on it. This up. So it can go in the water and then chop it up. So it can be washed. And then put the green ones in there. I'll be back. Okay, let's go put the rest in. This has been cooking for a minute, the green one. What was that in my backpack? back. Put it back on the stove, let it cook. Turn this down. I need to wash my chicken. Chicken. Let's season this chicken up. Layers. Garlic powder. Size on. Now then size on. And pepper. Oh, we need more pepper. Okay, let's season this with that. Let me come ahead and season up. Berries, garlic, smidge of pepper. Okay, y'all, I'll be back. My cabbage is on. My gravy is mixed. My grease is hot. I'm going to put my chicken on. I'll be right back. And here we got flour, cornstarch, and baking powder, I think. Yeah. Season chicken. Check out that seasoning. Sink is clean. Come back over here. No, I'm gonna put that over here. Okay, chicken is on, cabbage is on, I gotta put my rice on. I gotta wash it first. I'll be back in a minute and wash my hands. Let's get our rice. Our rice ready to be washed. That's 1 cup of rice. And I got another one somewhere. Okay. This one's coming. God damn it. Shit. I'll be back. I'll be back, y'all. Okay, y'all, whenever y'all cook anything like bacon, fat bag, all of that, yeah, go in this tank. This is country cooking. You save shit. People throw shit away these days. I'm from the old school. Straightforward cooking with what you got. You cook bacon and fat bag, you keep the grease. And grease go in your cabbage and your cornbread. I mean, cabbage and your collard greens. See, that's good grease. That's flavor. That's flavor right now. And now we need to wash our rice. Nice. I have a small bag of rice and somehow it got mixed to the fryer. I had to clean up a whole bunch of hair, guys. Oh. I'm usually going to do it this way, washing it first. I usually just cook my rice and then wash it afterwards, but I'm gonna wash it. Oh, I was starting with, I got to clean that up. I'll be back after I wash my rice. Oh, I put some garlic in my cabbage. I should have had an onion to chop up in my bag. Okay, I finished washing the rice. My rice cooker. What I need in a rice cooker. Rice is finally washed and on. My cabbage is cooking. My fried chicken is frying. So that's it. I'll be back in a little bit. I'm back. I'm going to put some flavor in my rice. Thank you. You bet. Okay, it's time to take the chicken out.
Oh, why is it so dark?
You take the chicken out. You got some in the car? Chicken, good old fashioned fried chicken, legs. That's done. The rice is boiling. To be done in a minute. I like a little crunch to my cabbage. That's it, I'll be back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Ooh, look at that plate. Rice and gravy, fried chicken, cabbage with bacon, fried cabbage. Yes, yeah, good prayer, good meal, good Lord, let me eat. Okay, let's bring this back some. I feel like I'm... Ooh, don't tilt over. Don't tilt over. Okay. Yeah, as you see it, Yum, yum, give me some. Mm-mm. Good old school cooking. Ooh. That man, great. I want these cabbage. I've been wanting some cabbages for the longest. Mmm. Mmm. Ooh, I wish I could taste them. Baby! Baby! Mmm. It was hot. Mmm. Damn, I can cook. Everybody need me a little restaurant, a little restaurant, a little food truck, a little song. I'm gonna try. I get too aggravated. Oh, that's good. No, I don't need no starch. A little rice and gravy. That's good, y'all. That shit is busting. Let's take this chicken. Well, it's hot. There we go. Like, comment, subscribe. Put your notifications on so you can look at these busted meals I be cooking. It's your boy, Relly Rail. Bon appetito. Love yourself and live your life. Bye, guys.